Jian Ghomeshi's 1982 book launch party, watching the Arkells.
But I was really into like Jay-Z, and I tucked my socks into my jeans in the back, and I was ridiculed a little bit about it, so I stopped. But in retrospect, it probably wasn't the most fashionably forward idea. But you know, what do you know when you're 15?
So, yeah, I was a very awkward 15-year-old.